生涯还没赢过蓝鸟，第一局又受到严重考验，被一到三棒连续击出安打。
And that ball's hit to left field, cut off by Diaz. Going to third will be Bautista as Reyes scores.
陈文仪不但先失一分，而且没人出局，一三垒有人。不过他展现强大的危机处理能力。
And he got him. Navarro down on strikes, back to back K's and two men down.
陈文仪连飙两次三振，再靠 Marquez 美记守备结束一局上半。
A diving try, he made the catch. He just saved a run. Oh, what a play by Nick!
陈文仪把伤害降到最低，一局下半基因立刻反攻，内野安打也可以得分很轻松。
Marquez will score. There's a swinging bunt face hit, and we are tied.
金一局下连得两分逆转，陈伟英也稳定下来，二三四局没有再失分。陈伟英压制蓝鸟打线，金英全垒打火力也跟着出现。四局下半，这球打到看不见。
Flaherty goes deep, that is way out of here and gone. There's a two-run home run and a 5-1 lead.
这一发两分炮也让陈伟英吃下定心丸，他主投5.2局，用106球，被击出9支安打，演出6次三振，只失两分，拿下生涯对蓝鸟的第一胜。陈伟英也赢得今年第16胜，并列美联第二名。
Chen leaves to a standing ovation. Brock comes on in the sixth.
中场精英以5-2击败蓝鸟，封王魔术数字降到1，只要再赢一场就可以封王。民视新闻陈建军、王太奇综合报道。